A facive procedure is a surgical technique that lifts the skin due to gravitational changes that occur over a lifetime. A good candidate for a facive procedure are patients that look at themselves, they notice these gravity changes, and they don't like it. A facive procedure takes anywhere between 5 and 8 hours depending on what you're doing. It could be brow lift, eyelid surgery, and a face and neck lift. Those take longer, and that's a total facelift procedure that rejuvenates the entire face. After a facelift procedure, it would take probably about 4 weeks before you're looking at going back to the gym or doing more active activity. A facelift procedure will give you the results of looking 10 years younger and look totally natural. However, the skin has to look 10 years younger as well. So oftentimes we advise a TCA chemical peel or laser therapy to match the gravitational changes and the skin. So everything looks cohesively 10 years younger. A patient that's considering a facelift, I say, come on in, let's talk about it. Let's see if you're ready. And I can give you all the pros and cons that will help you make a great decision.